I'm Troop. Welcome to my channel. I'm doing some Minecraft gaming now. And today I want to work a little bit on my character's icon. I went into this before and I was messing with it. I'm going to look at it a little bit further today, and if you have any suggestions about it or comments, feel free to leave them below. I invite you to subscribe, share, like, comment, you know. So, and if you want to support the channel, see the video description. I'm going to minimize myself now real small. Let's jump over here to our character creator. Okay. Here's the body. I have to capture somebody that's have kind of a, you know, kind of a smaller figure. So here's the body, the base. Let's see what we're going to do here. I'm kind of afraid to mess with some of these. That alone. Oh. I click back there again. Body. Style. Okay, the top. Which one? I sort of like that kind of, is that a greenish color? It's too light. I like the darker one. How about this one? Oh no. Here. See, working on the top here. I have to find a character that will match me, you know. Through all of these here. There's so many selections, and some of them have a little lock on it. I guess you pay for those. There's some bizarre things. What's that? Oh gosh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no. Now, let's go over to the bottom. The common. What's this? Have kind of blue or purple. No, I don't like that. Much better dresser than that. Looks like too much. Looks like something some pants I would have worn in the 60s. No, too blue. I think I like that. Well, I guess I like that color. I'll leave that alone for now. And let's go to outerwear. Which one? I think I kind of like that, just like it is. I think I want to change that one. Headwear. God, these things look so bizarre. No, it's unlocked by completing the On a Rail achievement. I have no idea what that is. I'm afraid to click here right now. I think I'll leave that as none for headwear. Gloves. I don't need any gloves. Footwear. Seems like I ought to have some kind of shoes or something. Or do I want to go around just barefoot? I suppose I can. What about this one? Is that better or just none? I think I will have some kind of footwear after all. Like that. Face item. No. A back item. I'm gonna click, well, it's already on none. Back there. I guess those are all the choices I have except for what? Body. I'm trying to find something. It looks like it might be a 5 feet two, 100 pound person. Oh, I have some more choices here at the base. I'm leaving that alone. Hair. None? No, not that. Not yet anyway. I'll leave that there. I don't like this at all, really. I'm gonna leave it there, though. Eyes. Oh, so none is just where there's nothing. Between that one? No. That one or that one? That one? This one. Yes, okay. And this color, is that for the eyes? Well, kind of blue. Yeah. I still like that one. So that's what the color does. Groovy. Okay. Let's go to the mouth. I'm not going to change that. Facial hair. None. Arms. Those things look confusing to me. I'm going to leave it like that. Legs. Size. It looks like these are mostly just smaller to bigger people. So I'm probably going to be about there. The shortest size. Arm size. I have skinny arms. There's my only two choices, so that's going to be a style. I did that already. Okay. I'm going to leave it like that, and I guess that's all I'm doing for today. I'll check you later.